everyone on behalf of ourselves, TEAL-ONE97, Don Elder. We'd like to thank Syracuse University. And actually, first and foremost, Mr. San Nathan, and my introduction, and of course, His Holiness, Ebadi, for having us here to.
Well, whether you're from Palestine, whether you're from Tunisia, Iraq, Uzbekistan, from all over the
United States,
all of us together make 197, we all make one world.
Thank you.
invaluable to listen to you. Thank you, Your Holiness, for your wisdom and for your presence. And as I speak and you put on your shoes, I was going to say thank you also to everyone watching here and also via webcast all over the world. And hopefully there has been something that has been gained here in your knowledge about the importance of working for justice as these people in the panel have done and how that contributes to peace, the peace, the time that we all wish for, we all have in our peace. Thank you very much for your